several people applied for that, but then I got the opportunity because I had the ability to translate between English and Scottish. I worked with Lisa Myers at the investigative unit of NBC, and not only translation, I was also voiceover, because you know my because I have an accent. Sometimes they would have reports that in which they want somebody who doesn't have an American accent to voice over, I mean, Middle Eastern people or an Arab person. So I was a good person for that, and they liked that very much.